In this video, I'm going to share with you a little secret that will help you whip up high-converting email subject lines in a snap. Now, subject lines are arguably the most difficult part of starting your email campaign. You could write the entire email and then get hung up for hours on trying to come up with a catchy subject line. But we know that an effective subject line could lead to better engagement, more conversions, and a top-notch email experience. With that in mind, we've integrated our AI writing assistant into the subject line field to help you out. We've got another video link below with more details on the writing assistant, but for now, let's focus on how to use it to create a subject line that gets your emails opened. Let's click on over to Create Campaign. Choose your campaign type, and to make it a bit more fun, let's try it with an A-B split campaign. Give your campaign a name. We're going to go with Email Subject for the campaign type, and when you look below, you'll see two spaces for subject lines. Now let's head back to the subject field, where we'll hit the suggest button over subject line A to bring up our AI assistant. You'll see a pop-up appear with the magic words, subject line generator. Below that is the field where you'll direct the assistant on your intended tone and campaign type. And below that, you can see how many credits you have available to use the AI assistant. If you look to the right, you'll see a language field. Our assistant works with over 30 languages, so definitely check the dropdown for some wonderful, localized subject line generation. On the left side of the email description field, we've got a wide range of tones that it can write in, ranging from natural, formal, catchy, friendly, persuasive, professional, all the way to an urgent tone if that's what you need. You can also tell it to generate text based on campaign types, so it'll tweak the wording if your email is for a promotion, announcement, newsletter, event invite, feedback or survey, abandoned cart notification, or if you're aiming to re-engage readers. Now we can add our prompt. Let's say, encourage subscribers to sign up for my online cooking course. I'm going to select the friendly tone and make sure it knows this is for a promotion. Once you press the generate button, you'll see it come up with a series of subjects for you to choose from. If you don't like the first set of suggestions, you can hit regenerate and it'll come up with some new ones. Once you find one you're happy with, you can use it in your email by clicking the Insert button. Now let's repeat the process for subject line B. We'll give this title a persuasive tone and change the campaign type from promotion to announcement. We'll type in the same prompt as subject line A and hit Generate. Let's pick the one that we like and hit Insert. Now that we've got our subject lines, let's head down to the preheader section. This is the text that shows up in your inbox under the subject line. Aside from the subject line, this is the place where many readers decide whether or not to open your email. Let's try this. Easy to follow video lessons, expert chefs, and a whole lot of flavor await you inside. Before we go any further, I want to direct your attention to the right side of the screen to the new inbox preview. Here, you'll see a preview of your subject lines and preheader text as it will appear in your subscribers' inbox. You can see how each of your subject lines will appear to your subscribers. Note how the preheader text remains the same in this A-B split, since what we're testing is the different email subjects. Next, you'll want to choose who this campaign will be sent to by clicking Select Recipients. Make your selection and hit Save. If you want a guide on the next step, designing email content using our drag and drop editor, be sure to check out the video linked in the description below. And that's all there is to it. Putting together an email is already difficult enough, so we took the most difficult part and made it just a little bit easier. So get out there and start sending some emails. Thanks as always for watching. Remember to smash the like button and subscribe for more tips, and I will see you in the next video.